So how do you see mobile banking evolving in the next 5-10 years?
There's no certainty, but we already won the first war because we're one of the few Belgian companies on that first, who are on that first screen. So this is a good one, with a high satisfaction score. We're now developing even more things which go beyond banking, around home, around mobility, move, integrated with the same customer experience, no logon, touch ID, face ID, payment is integrated. So now we're going to platform play, starting from that bank insurance integration. And then the omni-channel part will also be reinforced because we have humans. We're not like Revolut. We have human assets and they're still very valuable.
Very important.
I was head of distribution before, so.
Especially for the more complex products.
Yeah, let's be honest. Yeah. Private, wealth, business, corporate banking, you don't digitalize. You digitalize signature, the view of what's happening with your customer. But we also want to digitalize the support of the bankers because we have the human assets. We believe in that human digital magical combination. And so that's the evolution. Make it a platform play and make it a human digital, really sublime experience as a bank who's not only digital. And I'm sure that we will win the next war against the Revoluts of this world who don't have human assets. And there's still empathy. Like in this interview, there's still complexity. You cannot, even with the biggest AI and biggest robots, there's still complexity and empathy you cannot capture.
So they could win the market of the commodity products, but not the advanced products.
No. And even the commodity products in banking, why would you go to a Revolut? And why would you go for one feature to another bank? We integrate as fast as possible. I mean, we did the last survey with a satisfaction and we ask always our clients, what's the next thing you want? And we see that they trust us now. And they say, we trust you on what you're going to develop.
Because you know a lot about your clients. I mean, Facebook and Google, they know a lot about us, but Belfius as a bank also knows a lot about their clients.
Exactly. And what was also important when we announced, we even announced in when we started this strategy, we announced to the Belgian press, we took them to the war room of fintech at that time. It was level 39 in London. And we invited all the Belgian press down there and we said, yeah, guys, we will develop the new normal expected by our clients. We will be on the first screen. And why am I saying that? Also, security by design and privacy by design, which is still important and which will become even more important in the future, was already in there. Because you see all in the meantime what's happening with Google and Facebook. And even Facebook today, they're saying, regulate us because we don't know what to do with the data. You see what I mean? I mean, you don't want to put your data into the hands of Facebook when it's about your assets.
So you think Facebook is becoming a bank, will become a bank?
They will try. But then they have to be regulated like a bank. And I'm not sure they like it because, let's be honest, after the financial crisis, regulation increased. 20% of our IT investments yearly are on mandatory projects about regulation. I'm not sure they already are aware of
it. But it will be interesting. Apple is bringing out credit cards, special credit cards.
Okay, that's a credit card.
Yeah, that's the first step.
It's the first step. Maybe. Yeah, let's see. It will happen. But the value only of a credit card in the banking relationship is not that high. It's the combination of products. For example, we're an integrated bank insurance company. We also sell a car insurance in there, home and family insurance, investment. Okay, it's not because you sell a credit card from Apple that you're going to put your assets of your family and your company in the hands of Apple. It's different. So, and then there's also some tricky points because when you have your credit card at Apple and we have all your other products in the app, I mean, we have instant all the credit cards. I have 5 credit cards also from companies I work for. I'm in the board for. I have all the views. I want it integrated and not in an Apple app and then a Belfius app. So there's also, that's why I wanted to be on the first screen. There's a role in integrating stuff together.